In this episode, I'm gonna take off on one of my viewer suggestions and purchase one of those solar-powered predator repellers. Stay tuned. Welcome back to Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen. If you've seen some of my latest videos on my war I have declared against, rodents, pests. They're getting into everything. They're destroying a lot of things. And between rodents getting into my garden, eating the stuff out of my garden, and using a variety of repellents and baits and poisons to get rid of them, but being mindful of my livestock, my pets, and the essential wildlife, I had to come up with a solution that's safe for them. Now, I come up with something based on a suggestion from one of my viewers is trying out one of these solar-powered predator repeller. I have a big problem with predators at the chicken house. I know not only attracts rats, mice, it also attracts the skunk, possum, raccoons, yes, and even fox. So check these videos out from the happenings, the nocturnal happenings around the chicken coop I got from two of my trail cams. So I did go online to Amazon and purchase the solar powered repeller. You get a package of four, that's what these little things are. There's a little solar panel on top, and it also has an electric eye in it that when it goes dusk, yeah, the little beady eyes start flashing and hopefully scare the predators away. It has an on-off switch on the back. You just push it to turn it off, push it to turn it on. And then they recommend you set it outside in the sun to charge the batteries before you use it. Now there's a little hole right here. You can mount a screw. You mount this on a screw on a post. So I secured this 6x6 post about a foot long out of my resource pile. Yeah, I keep a lot of treasures in my resource pile. So I put a screw on all four edges of it, all four faces of it, and then turn the device on, put it on the screw, mount it, and set it out. So it has eyes flashing in four different directions. So all around the area where you're putting it, whether it be in your garden to repel rodents from getting to your garden at night, or around your chicken cows to repel all the animals around the chicken house that love to eat a chicken. Yes, so I did this on this little 6x6 post, so it's movable, because the recommendations are to move these around from spot to spot, day to day. That way the animals don't get used to it being static in one place and they start getting used to it and ignore it. You wanna move it around, and that's why I made it so portable. So I'm setting it here for the night, and let's follow up the next morning from the videos of my four trail cams. Yes, I acquired two more. One trail cam died, so I had to get two more. So I can see what's going on around my homestead at night or when I'm not looking. So let's check those videos out. So with the lack of video from four cameras, yeah, it proved that this is working. So tonight I'll switch locations and put my cameras out again, and we'll do a follow-up down the road. So stay tuned to that. So go online, amazon.com, check out the solar animal repeller. I purchased this from Amazon. They were really quick at getting it delivered. It's a pack of four, batteries included. And apparently this thing works. I want to get another set and deploy it in the garden too. And it also maybe put it around the barn for fear of predators getting around the animal feed in the barn. It repels them. It does work. I didn't think it would work, but it does work. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen. This is Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. I want to thank you guys for showing up and joining in my adventure. I'm not being sponsored or anything about this. I had to purchase this. I just wanted to go off on a tip from one of my viewers, and I want to thank you for giving me a tip on this. Please subscribe, click that bell icon. That alerts you to new videos as I upload them. Give us a thumbs up, leave a comment, and click that share button. Sharing my videos on your social media platforms helps other people, whether you're living on a farm or in the urban area and you just want to keep cats, wild cats, and nasty creatures out of your gardens and out of your yards. Show them this. Be safe, always be kind. We'll see you guys in the next adventure. Bye-bye.